Well, I think so. I felt like even though we were losing in December, I felt like this team would come along and improve. They're a fine group of young men. I think that they were somewhat disturbed about the record, but I felt that they still had the confidence in themselves that they could win, and the morale and the spirit of the club has been good the entire year, and possibly even improved. So I felt that we would come along and win a few basketball games.
We have a tough game coming up against Clemson Saturday night at Clemson, and I know that even though the record may not indicate it, they have a well-balanced ball club.
They sure have. They're always good. And this concerns me somewhat. We haven't played well on the road this year. And the past 2 years, this club, the tech team has played very well on the road. As a matter of fact, they've played possibly better on the road than at home. This year, it's been different. They've played real well at home and not too good on the road. The team has looked real good at times, and at times they just haven't played well. And the inconsistency here is something that concerns me somewhat.